Court documents reveal a registered sex offender was indicted today for breaking into a BISD elementary school. Jesse Scott faces a burglary charge after police say he broke into Fletcher Elementary back in April. Authorities say he was caught taking documents that had students' personal information in it. That includes their names, their birthdays, their home addresses, even their bus routes. Police also say 12 days earlier, Scott broke into a Beaumont church just 5 blocks away. Happening